Julian. Welcome to the 2010 Race Face booth at Sea Otter. We're down here with our crew and a bunch of our sponsored riders. Paul Bass is down here, Brett Tippy, you name it. We've got a bunch of new product this year, so I'll run you through quickly, let you know what we have. Especially for the ladies, we got the pink Atlas Freeride group. The direct mount stem comes in the SL version and in the regular version. Titanium bolts, the pink bar, and the pink cranks. They're proving to be pretty popular with both the women and the men. Well, mainly the younger guys, but anyway. All the colors of Atlas Freeride here. We're here with our new line of grips. These are the snipers and these are the strafes. These are, we got them tick and we got them tin. So if you like a thin grip with a little bit more dual compound, these are the ones for you. These are the thicker kind of park bike grips as well. They come in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 colors. Our Atlas All Mountain stuff, very popular. We just came out with a limited edition blue stem. So a lot of people are eyeing those up. They're looking good. Come on over and I'll show you the Respond stuff. You guys can be the first to scoop our new single speed DH ring, 38 grams, machined in-house, I-beam construction, and we cut it out of 4 mil plate. So it's a little bit stiffer than the competition, but still nice and light. So these just came off the machine on Friday. So no color yet, no logoing, no nothing, but there you go. Decadence is our offerings for the fixed gear crowd. Pretty strong, but nice and light. They come in a multitude of colors, and you've actually got a minimum, I think there's 8 chain line setups you can get with these chain rings. So they're nice and stiff, but they're pretty light too. And we make them for regular, and we make them for the thick BMX chain as well. Lots of stuff happening in the XC race and trail component side. Our Deuce line of products is getting a lot of attention. We've just released the SLs, which has the titanium spindle, 800 grams for the whole thing, including bottom bracket and chain rings. So those are pretty nice. New Deuce stem, 128 grams, CNC machined. It's a piece of art. Nothing else to say there, really. Go pick one up. It'll be the last stem you buy for a long time. All the Deuce bars are now in color. We're probably one of the first people to do XC product in color. So I think there's 7 different colors. They all look really good. They look great on bikes too, so pick them up. Special edition Deuce cranks here. We've got them in pink with a sterling turbine ring, and we have them in our Canadiana red and black. So those are looking sharp as well. Next SL, lightest production carbon crankset in the world, complete with chain rings, bottom bracket, and our new bolt hardware. They're coming in at 690 grams complete. So those are highly sought after, and they just make your bike feel like a whole new bike. Carbon, our carbon, we use optimized carbon technology is what we call it. And it just gives you a nice, light, snappy feel to the pedals, to the crank. They're great. This is our triple bash. Or actually, we call it a half bash for your triple chain rings. This you would just put right about there, or right about there, depending if you ride normal or goofy. And it just protects the chain ring teeth from, you know, the odd rock and root and log and whatnot. Colored bash rings this year. We offer, I think they come in 8 different colors as well. So those are great, nice and light. Powder coated, match up nicely with all your different crank color options. We did a quick limited edition run of our turbine rings and our signature red, all machined in-house in Vancouver, BC. So this is, I predict, probably gonna be one of the biggest sellers for us in 2010, 2011 is the new 6 group. The first ever carbon all-mountain crank designed to withstand some serious abuse out there on the trail. We call it 6 because it's basically made for 6-inch travel bikes, and it's just gorgeous. We're really pleased with how it came out. Again, we're utilizing our optimized carbon technology in the layup. It's all handmade in Vancouver. We have a proprietary process that we We're supported by the Canadian government when we created the carbon program, and it's going over very well. So here we have a small selection of our 2010 armor offerings. Our protection lineup includes the Rally Free Ride, the Zero, the women's and the kids' armor, the Digni, which is always very popular, and two new offerings, the Flank and the Ambush, both featuring D3O technology. So we're pretty excited to be coming to market with those. Guys are really liking them. These in particular are very popular because they offer just that extra little bit of shin protection. So we're trying to help you eliminate pedal bite. You know, there's a few guys walking around with big scars on their shins. These should eradicate that problem. They're available now at your local dealer, so go check them out.